Welcome to our vein treatment clinic. My name is Dr. Kimani, and I'm a Harvard-trained vein specialist at the Vein Treatment Center. And today, I will be answering all of your questions regarding radiofrequency ablation treatment for vein disease. Radiofrequency ablation is a minimally invasive treatment for varicose veins and chronic venous insufficiency. Ablation means a doctor uses heat to damage tissue, which makes scar tissue form. To treat a varicose vein, radiofrequency energy is directed through a thin tube called a catheter, which is then inserted through a tiny incision in the vein. This technique uses radiofrequency energy to heat up and damage the wall inside diseased veins, which then closes off a varicose vein in the leg. You will be able to walk following the treatment, and recovery time is very short. After treatment, you will wear compression stockings for 3 days. What are the benefits of radiofrequency ablation? It is covered by most medical insurance plans, including Medicare. Approved by the FDA, brief, non-surgical procedure, no general anesthesia needed, no sutures, no discomfort, zero downtime. Improvement in symptoms within a few days. High success rate, more than 91% of treated veins remain sealed 5 years later. Who are the best candidates for a radiofrequency ablation? RFA is handled well by many people. Discuss your health issues and all the risk factors with your doctor. They will consider your personal health history and response to conservative treatments before recommending RFA. How does the procedure work? While the patient is laying down comfortable on the bed, the RFA energy heats up the vein wall, sealing off the damaged vein permanently. Once closed, there will be no flow of blood through the vein. Over time, the body will absorb this vein and it will no longer be found in the leg. Does radiofrequency ablation hurt? Patients usually ask, is RFA procedure painful? The answer is no. A regional tumescent anesthesia is strategically placed along the saphenous vein, making this technique completely painless. What are the expected results after radiofrequency ablation? Patients can often notice a dramatic improvement in the way their legs feel within just a few days. The varicose veins will take some time to fully disappear, depending on how severely they were bulging from your skin and how long they were left untreated. What is the recovery like? You may resume normal activities immediately. Does insurance cover the treatment? Yes, insurance does cover the treatment. Give us a call right now and one of our team members will help you verify your insurance coverage and schedule an appointment with one of our vein specialists right away. That's it for today. We hope you find our resources helpful in better understanding your vein disease. And don't forget, you can ask us any questions in our comment section.